Hi, I'm Ben Preezy. Today, I'm here at FAU Stadium. Their first game of the season is on September 3rd against Southern Illinois. Last year, they went 3-9, and in their Conference USA division, they went 3-5. One of the big factors that are returning this year are Trey Hendrickson. He had 13.5 sacks last year. They're losing a top player, Cooley. Thank you, Ben Parisi here, ESPN.